Hey guys, so I wanted to film this as a day in my life as a teacher vlog. I wanted to show you parts of my morning routine and then snippets from my school, come back and show my new evening routine and what I do before I go to sleep. But none of that is happening because I went to school and you know, there's this insect, I don't know the name of it in Hindi or in English, but in Bengali it's known as shuapoka, and it somehow entered into my clothes and it started itching like crazy. So I took a half day and I came back home, took a shower, and I'm really hungry because I'm fasting today. So I'm going to eat some fruit right now and go about my day. Let's see what we can do.
This is what I'm eating: some pineapple and cucumber.